Jeremy Erica, yeah, this proposal still under consideration right now. They say everyone pays for trash service, whether they use it or not, through city taxes. So as it's proposed, this new ordinance will allow recycling and compost will be a weekly free service, and people will pay for the total amount of trash they toss out.
The goal of this proposed ordinance is to encourage people to throw away less and recycle and compost more. The city says right now 75% of the stuff that is sent to the landfill is either compostable or recyclable.
It does seem like a no-brainer.
The proposed monthly rates would charge people for how big of a trash bin they think they'll fill. Here's a breakdown. $9 a month for the small trash container, $13 a month for the medium one, and $21 a month for a large one.
The proposal will not only make recycling and composting easier, but will force people to think about whether the item they're throwing away should be put in a certain bin. This will make Denverites more conscientious about climate change.
The current system is completely upside down in Denver.
Some concerns brought up by local homeowners was that it adds another bill for elderly people on a fixed income.
The installation of this program would be a dire hurt to many people.
You know, there are many of us who are on fixed incomes.
Additionally, Councilmember Flynn, who did not originally support the ordinance, did move to delay the start of this issue, citing significant staffing shortages among waste services already.
Is an obstacle to effectively starting this program and could, in my view, cause it to fall on its face and be the source of many, many more complaints than we already get about the existing program.
Those in favor of the ordinance were green and were the majority in the chambers.
Now, a lot of questions about penalties in there as well. Now, this ordinance, without any amendments, was set to begin at the beginning of 2023. There was an amendment made to push that back. The city says they will spend a remainder of this year to educate those who live in the area about how to recycle and compost. Again, no decision has been made just yet, but we'll be on it for you. Live in the newsroom, Carly Moore, Fox 31.